You know, we live in turbulent times, so many changes, disruptions, and things that had been gains in terms of sustainable development goals have been rolled back. And even the UN emphasis on leaving no one behind, seems like the most vulnerable have been the ones left behind, even as we have tackled all of these disruptions. And so my message is let's do what we say and encourage those most vulnerable to really not be left behind, because they are.